I got it. A friend of mine got it for me.
Nice. I'll have to look up some stuff on it.
It's pretty good in my opinion.
I still need to try to go back to Kingdom Come Deliverance. I've got other games that I wanted to try and
I tried playing
both
that.
Started.
Like, I did not like the sword, like how you sword fought in that game. Like,
yeah.
Yes, I know what you're trying to do. I don't like it.
Alright, I'm back in the game.
Just means, yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, the combat
it's not the kind of game for me.
I think that's one of the reasons why I backed out.
I've seen, like, the story stuff and it looked interesting.
I do have the stream up and running again, too, so.
Okay.
Like, the whole idea of, like, a medieval peasant basically going from that to, like, being, like, an actual, like, knight kind of person. Where, like, there's a quest where you learn how to read.
What's reading?
What? Okay. Okay. Screw you. I have the same page open for that medieval game. And apparently when it switched videos, it cranked the volume all the way up. So, like, it got done playing the one video and then switched the other one and cranked the volume all the way up. I'm like, ah, dude.
Thanks, Jedi. Okay.
Oh, good. I still have all of the fish that I caught.
Just as a heads up, Mordai, if you're when you're fishing for elven fish, if you catch any like dragon ropa.
Scoot over.
We can use them to make mana potions. Okay. Like, that increase mana regen.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, scoot over, Kuthar.
Are they like the red dragon?
Yeah.
Okay. But yeah, I don't know how much you heard of the conversation through this, but I'm like, yeah, like, for a raptor, a red dragon druid would be great, because then you still get access to the speak with animal spell.
Yeah.
And, like, druids are good at combat and spellcasting, so you can get both.
Mm-hmm.
And you get the ability to, at higher levels, while chipping through a dinosaur. I like how there's, like, minor appearance changes for, like, subclass stuff. Where, like, if Karlik has, like, the Beast Heart one, and she can get piercings.
Hmm.
Like, depending on what, like, Beast Heart she picks. Like, for if you, like, have the bear one for her. Because it's, like, resistant to all damage but psychic. I'm like, yeah.
Well, I made her a Frenzied Berserker.
Who's the little spoon?
Well, I can tell you this, Raptor. This would be dangerous in the real world.
If you touch me while I'm sleeping, I'll hit you. Not on purpose.
It is a natural self-defense of his.
I got the Wolverine reflex.
I do the exact same thing.
Where it's like, I've literally attacked people, like, waking up.
Dude, so am I. I crashed over at a buddy's place, and I was on the couch, and he tried waking me up because he wanted to ask me if I wanted to, like, go out with him for breakfast, and I was like, the very first thing I remember is him being on the ground, I'm on top of him with my fists, like, ready to knock him out.
Mine's not that bad.
No.
Like, I will actively, like, strike out with my hand.
Yep, that is why.
But it's very fast from what people have said.
Yeah, like, there's a reason why it's like, alright, we gotta wake up Andy. It's like, alright, yeah, I'm gonna take this LARP sword.
Poke him.
Poke.
That's also was the reason for LARPing, or I slept out of the game, because I'm like, I don't want, you know, like,
don't want anybody to get retaliated against.
Because, like, I'll hit people for real. if like they poked me.
No, my favorite story that I will always remember is fucking Adam accidentally touching your foot and you pinching him.
He was coming into my room while I was sleeping. His leg brushed my foot, and I pinched him with my toes because I like really good. like
really?
Yes, I can actually pick stuff up off the ground with my feet.
Like,
me and my mom can do that. Like, I got it from that.
Me and my dad can do it.
Like, we got a ghost.
Is it ghosty?
Angel, it's funny you say that because I'm actually looking for one right now.
Like, ooh, I've got it.
You're such a dirt. They want that one too.
And we got ghost pepper seeds.
Nice. Nice.
I'm literally either a snuggler or not. Like, it just depends on my mood.
I can't have the physical contact. I freak out when somebody gives me a physical contact. Like, if it's, like, close by, I can't do it. It's weird.
He's okay, Raptor. Back to the farm.
Oh, I like the feather one, but it's just like, not...
I definitely got... practice not doing that when I had our poodle, because she'd sleep on my bed all day with me. So like I kind of got out of that a little bit, so like I wouldn't just immediately like react anymore, like people hitting me like on sleeping.
By the way, the ghost watered all the greenhouses.
Oh wow.
Oh, wow.
So he stole a bunch of XP from you. Thanks,
Andy. Thank you, Ghost. I appreciate it.
It's like, wow. Thank you, Ghost.
Fucker.
He's like, no problem. He just flies away.
I helped. Yes and no.
Alright, what kind of mounts do they have in the open mount thing? I'm still aiming for the, I want to get a black lion or a white lion.
Sweet. By the way, the elven fruits can be turned into baking items. Just...
Ooh.
Like, I am currently making a sugar plum pie and a elven forest cake. The elvis forest cake provides a moderate amount of health permanently.
Okay.
Guys, there's
save the elven stuff too.
Yep. Okay.
There's there's a mount that's worth 1500 or 1500. It's a rainbow lion mount whistle.
But also remember that's elven money, not the gold. So that would be all the elven money we have.
I mean, I've been slowly working on building it up by training my mana with the mana thingies. So.
Yeah.
I mean, do we have anything else to spend on? Really?
Not that we can use. Like, the biggest thing is the elven crossbow. Mm. Also, by the way, it's Tuesday. Do you want to fight monsters?
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I really want the black and white fox.
You're in the regular farm, aren't you?
I was. I'm at the arena.
Okay.
We're just doing the easy one, right?
Yeah, it's mostly the same bonus.
Okay.
I want it.
Like, might as well. It could help everyone.
Basically, until we get to the point where we're all just crazy fucking fighters.
I believe it gives everyone combat experience, right?
Yes, I believe so. Jedi?
Yeah?
Did the message pop up for you?
It just says waiting for all players to be ready.
Me too.
Okay. For some reason, we don't have a Jedi. That's weird.
I'm in here.
I don't see him.
Uh-oh. Well, I don't see him either. If Jedi's in here...
I don't see a Jedi.
You think... Hopefully we're not going to get the issue we had last time.
Well, you know the rules. Let me talk to him first.
Yep. I think if we don't have to worry about like having all disconnect or completely restart.
Waiting for all players. I have left. Huh.
What the fuck? He won't let me leave. Like, Rick Point Champion, are you ready to leave? I hit yes.
He's ready to say.
He fucking won't let me out.
I'm sorry.
So, how much is the album cost?
I believe 2,000, but I'm not sure.
It's not like we really need to get it.
No, and you need to, like, combat level of, like, 40, I believe. No.
Please get the box.
Yeah, I don't care. Go ahead. There's Jedi. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
What's your combo level, Jedi?
Hold on, I'll check in a sec. I'm applying a fishing skill point.
Oh, yeah, don't forget to go for the bundle because you got fishing skill point.
Ah. Okay, my combat is 32.
I would be doing 100 pieces. I'm fine. I mostly use my game.
Hi, Blue. How are you?
And, yeah, no, I was definitely in there and accounted because I've got the elixir. Yeah.
No, Blue, I'm not for eating. No begging. Just because I'm a dino man, you can eat me.
Oh yeah, so am I. Like that's.
Telling me I don't have rewards.
No, in the you gotta go into the fishing area.
Into the fishing area, like, it's the individual thing.
Like.
Oh. Okay.
Yay! I'm gonna get my fox now.
Boo 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 boo. But yeah. The ones that are left.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, I've been slowly doing the work.
Yeah, I got him.
Look. Oh,
cool.
Is the one I want?
It's almost like a jackalope.
Or a deer.
Almost. You know what a jackalope is?
A rabbit with the antlers.
Okay. Because I'm like, some people don't, because it's like all these weird things.
Like, welcome to the weird fact that I know.
My brain doesn't really call them up normally, like, when I want to. It'll just be like, hey, remember this? Like, okay. So when am I going to use this?
Pretty.
Yes, very foxy.
I did all that work getting you a box for.
Hey, I still have my box. I like my box.
Killed hundreds of things to get you that box.
Fine, here. I'll sit on my box. There. It's like,
here, Jedi, here's this copper helmet. I killed many monkeys for it.
I'm literally riding on a box.
Well, it's not just a smiley face, it's a cat face.
It is a cat. See? Look, box. More box.
Oh my god. That's awesome.
That's the one I use. Fortunately, the place I can fish has a bunch of shit like in the way. It's like no one's ever been here. Clear it.
Oh no, that actually that's a respawn. Yeah, it respawns.
Hello, Tristan. How are you? I'm Toaster Boosters.
Yeah, I got... Wow, I got two of the three I needed and one, like, bubble stuff.
Nice.
Bubble
shield.
Bubble.
Hi, I'm on it, Pod. Like I need to make a seashell necklace.
Sheesh.
I almost messed that up. Yep, dragon gulper.
No, I made it to where I had channel points for games. Like, if somebody, it's like, you know, for me to eat a snack, it's going to be called Raptor Treats. And I have a throwing integration, a Twitch integration thing, to where they can throw, like, food at me. And then if I need to hydrate, they throw cans at me.
Also, Mordai, one of my coworkers got to experience what I basically, you know it by a specific name, but when I switched into goblin mode. Like, they were like, what the fuck? There's like so much energy, and I'm like, I know, it's great. And then it ended and was like, oh, I'm so fucking tired. Like the funny part is the next day they were like, so is your goblin here? I'm like, no, you will know.
Yeah. Pirate goblin.
Yeah. Not a pirate.
Why not?
No, like that was the running gag, is that it's like, my goblin character would dress up as a pirate, and it's like,
I'm not a pirate.
Then why are you dressed like one? It's like,
By the way, with our speaking of pirates, I didn't feel like waiting. So, the other day I started watching One Piece.
I found that. Next 10 years.
And Praylor also started it today.
So, the funny part is that they just entered their new arc for Egghead Island, which is where the manga's at, so they're catching up really quickly. The animation that they did for the recent episodes is fucking nuts, and a lot of people are saying that Toei did that as a response to there's another studio called WIC, I think is what I last saw it. They're picking up One Piece, but they're gonna make like the best way to describe it would like be like a Dragon Ball Z Kai, where they cut it down. But they're gonna be doing like in a specific like, so instead of like watching One Piece and watching the animation change, they're going to stick with the as, yep. And I'm like, that
gives it consistency.
Yeah, but that's the one thing I like about watching One Piece, is that you can watch anime transform. It's like, how long has this been around? A fucking ever. Fucking.
It's been around since when I watched anime. I used to watch anime. I caught all the other fish.
Cool.
Old.
Oh wait, I need.
Those get permanent set points.
But yeah, Kudar, I realized something in One Piece that I was never warned about.
What?
That one of the early pirate captains that you encounter, it's like the third or fourth episode, is a fucking clown.
Yep. Excuse me for. Actually, Jedi.
Yes.
I need you to do some mod stuff.
Ooh.
Yep.
Okay.
Is it like saying like weird stuff again?
No, it's not that type.
Oh, just spamming.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, because the stream tagged and I refreshed, it didn't put me back in the mod view. Hold on, switch.
Take
care of it.
Okay. When I get back to the elven farm, I will take care of that. But yes. Buggy the Clown.
Yes. Yeah, that was it.
Also, somebody that some people find very annoying because he is the literal definition of a character failing forward.
Is it the guy with the long nose?
No.
Okay. No, he had a big red round clown nose.
Oh.
No, it, because it doesn't really affect the story, I will spoil this. So, eventually he becomes one of the seven warlords. And then, just recently, he, in the manga, and also in the anime, because they finally got to that point, he becomes one of the four Yonkos, or the four Emperors of the Sea. And it's literally because of the fact of he was once a part of Gold Roger's crew. That is the only reason. Like, he has notoriety by association. It is not because he's actually good at what he does.
But he's just con.
That would require him to actually be intentionally doing it.
Because when I was watching him, I was like, you know, the only thing funny about this guy is the fact that he's a pirate captain.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, obviously it didn't freak me out or anything. I was just like, God damn it, I hate these things.
I was just gonna say, well, I got a book to recommend, Readery. It's like, no, it's not that. It's like, so I said it anyway.
Were you gonna recommend it?
Yes. It's a fucking weirdo. So, you know, like clowns, read this book about a killer clown who's actually like an interdimensional space spider.
So I have some really weird things. Like, I was
so it's
actually.
Like, it's both of our fears.
I read a good chunk of the book back in the day. And because he wasn't like a regular clown, You know, it was like... Like it was some kind of creature that just took that shape.
Yeah, like for you, he would use the Pennywise to kill you.
But yeah, but like as far as like the description in the book and everything, it didn't bother me so much.
Yeah.
Just because of the fact that I knew, but also because I knew he, you know, that wasn't his actual form. And it's weird because I'm also fine with the movie Killer Clowns from Outer Space.
Well, because it's the idea that they're not.
Yeah, they're not human.
It automatically gets past the Uncanny Valley because you know they're not human.
Yeah.
So it's like, I think that's your issue with it. It's that it hits that part of the Uncanny Valley that you're uncomfortable with.
That's a classic movie right there.
Oh, yeah. Have you ever heard the music video for it?
There's a music video?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, they have a theme song.
The song that plays in the very beginning of the movie was actually written specifically for the for it.
And they wrote it without even seeing the movie.
Yeah. Which is just knowing the title.
That's interesting.
Yeah, I got a diamond. Turtle keeps the diamond.
And also there's like a... What are those games called? The one person to kill or other people are running away? I know there's a specific term for that kind of game.
Oh.
There's one coming out for Killer Clowns.
Yeah. It's like one of those asymmetrical horror multiplayer games.
That's what it is.
It's like, Where it's like one versus a bunch. It's like Dead by Daylight. Well, it's actually more like Texas Chainsaw Massacre than it is Dead by Daylight. Because of the fact that Texas Chainsaw has three killers running around at one time, which is what Killer Clowns is going to have. Yeah.
It's like, it's the family. That's the whole...
Yeah. But the Killer Clowns game is going to have,
Can I play the grandpa in the wheelchair?
Actually, he is a non-playable character, but you do have to interact with him. And he is integrated into the game.
Okay, that's good.
Oh, ow.
I had to crack my back and my chest at the same time.
But I'm actually looking forward to trying that Killer Clowns game when it comes out.
I am making a shit ton of food right now. And drinks.
All right.
You have the back display done for the fish one, right?
Yeah, that one was done fairly quickly.
Literally, all we have to do is the winter one.
Yep. We'll get the winter one done, and then we will have finished the fishing part, and then
what are we gonna do then?
Well, you can keep fishing and making lots and lots of fucking money.
Yeah, lots of money.
Because there is an achievement in the game for having 1 million gold. And I have yet...
It's gonna take us a while to get, because we have yet to surpass 200,000.
Yeah. Because usually we find something to spend it on.
Well, there was also that stint, though, where we didn't have Jedi for a while, too.
That's it. So we were spending money and barely making anything.
Actual museum reward, by the way. Okay. It's spell attack power. At least it was for me. I got 12 more spell attack power.
I'm gonna head over there and see what we got.
Ad break, sorry. I forgot to warn you guys.
Ads.
Holy raptor.
What?
All the stations, like, going at it for cooking.
Yeah, it's very loud in your house.
I did say I was making a shit ton of food.
Alright, well, I've got this, Smelter making a bunch of ingots, so it's probably gonna be doing that for a while.
Yep. Bonus spell damage, permanent increase to spell damage.
Cool.
Wait, do I go talk to the guy?
Yeah. Click, 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 click.
Total automatically because I don't have anything in my inventory for
it. Yeah, for those ones it just changes the number.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Started that.
I got my aquarium. My elven aquarium. As a reminder, how much fucking space does this thing take? Okay.
Not over 100 spell attack power.
Alright, Raptor.
What?
I have built your crafting workshop for storage of plushies.
Yay!
Where'd you put it?
Right next to the other one.
Okay. Jeez. It's a castle for the plushies.
Look, people who like plushies need their space for plushies. It's a thing.
It's true.
And plushies make me happy.
I already put some of the. I had to move some of them, so there are some already in there.
Okay.
Whoops.
You took my plushie.
I want to live!
Oh, crap.
Okay, apparently making a small aquarium involves using no glass, just iron and stone. Okay.
Okay. Look, man. I'm not an engineer, so.
That's like that transparent aluminum stuff right there.
I mean, to be fair, with some of those fish.
Yeah.
You would need something.
Oh, wow. I did not know about this slime fertilizer. Have you seen that?
Yep.
It takes one slime to make and 100% chance to stay watered overnight.
Yep.
That's fucking great. Is it like you can eventually get to the enhanced magical one where it's just all together. But like that one's great for like right off the bat for like the regrowing ones.
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna start doing litigate farming. Am I the only one who has a house that's just a house still?
I haven't upgraded mine at all.
Okay. Well, me neither. Like, yeah. I mean, I don't have anything other than house stuff in it.
Yeah, same.
I got most I have trophies and pets and stuff.
Oh man.
Valiant owns this game, right?
Yeah.
Cool. So he'll be able to join us if he's able to switch over.
Yep, that is true.
Don't forget that you should change the player count, max player count.
Yeah.
Wait, did we change it after Steam left?
No, I just changed it tonight.
Yeah,
like, changed it today. In an attempt to try and cut down on... Lag. Yeah.
But clearly it didn't work. Well, but that was more you earn it, just dropping.
Yeah.
Because we did it for everything.
Thing is, I've actually looked... The other night, I looked up, and apparently, like... they might... Like, Xfinity might just do that every night, and I just don't know it.
Set.
Yep.
Stuff does need to be reset sometimes. Yeah, it's like the old tried and true thing for like electronics. So, like, first thing to do is turn it off and on again, see if that fixes it.
Yep.
Cause it's like computers work somehow. Like, even people who program them sometimes don't fully understand, which is kind of confusing to some people, but you have to also understand it's like, we don't know how to go to the moon anymore. So it's like, the knowledge of technology eventually does get lost. Because, like, the person who did it retired. So it's like, how does this happen? I don't know. Like, how do we make this? I don't know. Like, he's the guy who made it.
Huh.
Well, did he tell anyone else how to make it? No. Can we go ask him? No, he's dead.
Alright, I think I somewhat moved all my plushies.
They're not littering your front yard like a hillbilly?
Why? You can take that with pride.
Or, I don't know if Jedi knows this, like, with Lewis. What's, like, the local redneck name we have? Is it Uper?
Yeah, Uber and Trolls.
Upper Peninsula.
Yep. If you live in the Upper Peninsula, you're a Uber, and if you live below in the Lower Peninsula, you are a troll.
Yep.
Because you'll
live under the bridge.
Yep.
Which is still the largest bridge in America. Man.
I've heard of it, but I've never actually had to use it, because obviously I'm not in Michigan.
Do we have any tea leaves?
I don't think
I would have found plenty.
No, you have to actually grow it.
Yeah.
Well, we can check if they're available now or if they're not.
Well, it's 10:50 p.m. and the game stopped.
Well, not what I meant, Raptor.
Oh.
I meant tomorrow when the store opens.
Tea leaf seeds are grown in the fall and winter. Take 4 days to grow. They are sold at the farming store.
Okay.
Because I need to make tea for my hubby.
Well. Oh, cutscene for me.
They're leaving. Do you get a skill to 40 or something?
Send meat around you. Oh! Oh, nope. It's birthday.
Oh, it's your birthday. Okay. Happy
birthday.
And the thing is, like, they say, like, make sure to have plenty of space in your inventory.
I try to maintain an empty inventory.
The reason I, like, say that the way I do is because, well, unfortunately... No. The only thing I got from my, like, solo play birthday was a frickin' slice of birthday cake.
Okay.
So I was like, really? 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 This is why I need my inventory free? The bear that doesn't sell anything worth anything. Because you can get everything later on that he does sell that's worth anything.
Hey, you want to spend $1 million on a Glorite watering can? Potions that are only temporary. That don't even do anything other than make you look different.
Alright, I'll put it on. Do 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 do.
Happy New Year to you too, Cappy. Wait, why do I have a treasure chest in my inventory?
Oh.
Did you go fishing, or...?
I probably went by, because apparently there's a goldfish I have in my inventory and a treasure chest.
Yeah, look, I think you picked up the fishing net then.
Because
I remember seeing one with a goldfish in it.
Is there any koi fish?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, they have a bunch of fake fish. I'm pretty sure they also have a bunch of real fish. So.
No, I meant in the game.
Yeah, like that. I'm pretty sure.
There's a clown at the birthday party.
Oh, you actually have a birthday?
Yeah.
Okay.
And it sells birthday-themed items. Like, there's a birthday cake dress.
Yeah, Raptor?
If you fish out a koi fish, can you put it in my aquarium?
Yes.
Yeah, I got the elven aquarium, so I added it into my house.
Oh, nice.
Yep, they have koi fish. They are gotten in the forest, town, and farm. All seasons.
If you get koi fish, put it in my aquarium, please.
Oh, Okay.
Reese, don't start.
I did actually catch one.
So, the four wishes that they give you for your birthday wish are, I'll become the strongest mage ever. I'll max my fishing level without doing any fishing. My farmhouse will turn into a mansion. And then I will become the ruler of Sunhaven. Those are the four birthday wishes.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't remember what the hell I did last on a solo game.
What?
So, I gotta double check. I think I did catch a koi fish today.
Birthday cake. Provides a small amount of mana permanently. Cool.
Oh no, it was a goldfish, not a koi fish. Okay.
Do I just sell the treasure chest?
Okay.
If you right click it, it uses it.
I was wrong. Apparently you're supposed to talk to Bernard and you get presents from everybody.
Okay. Based on your friendship over the puppy.
No, because it's not based off of any specific people.
Oh, okay.
As far as I can tell.
Just like, these are from people.
Okay, so, as it goes, from Iris, the elven mage, I got a luminescent pumpkin. From Nathaniel, the guard captain, I got a great army guard banner. From Lucia, she gave me a conjured brazier. Vaughn, the elven mage, gave me an enchanted pinwheel. Kitty gave me a cat scratching post. And Lynn gave me a delicate hammer.
Yeah, so it's all stuff that they like.
Yep.
You know, because that's how birthday presents work, right?
Yeah.
All right, advancing the party. Let's see what else happens. There's a fucking pinata.
Luther's having a field day.
Press E to whack it.
Careful, you're on stream.
Candy!
Yay!
Alright, let's see. Raspberry taffy, which gives me 15% movement speed for 5 minutes.
Yeah, I think the candy is all temporary.
30 blueberry candy wrap, 30% movement speed. Orange candy, 25. And grape taffy, 10%. Like, yep. Yeah, that concludes your. Alright. I'm out of here. I am sorry.
Jesus fuck.
What?
Went from daytime to nighttime so quickly.
Oh, yeah.
Whoops. Okay,
luckily I'm by the apartment.
I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, same.
That's definitely not something they accounted for in multiplayer.
Yeah, I know, right?
You're just gonna have to stop having birthdays.
I'm not the only one that gets a birthday.
Yeah.
No, crap.
Well, I paid off my loan. I could say that for once. Though, hey, my loan got completely forgiven even by the debt collector people. They're like, yeah, we give up. And I'm like, good, because, you know, that wasn't ever getting paid back. It's like, you know, the government was telling you, I didn't owe any money on it anymore. Because, like, the college I went to was a piece of shit. Hey, who's selling tickets? It doesn't mean anything, but who's, like, you get one ticket per ticket.
Oh, that wasn't me.
That was not me.
Might have been me. Oh, it's earnings. Okay, I earned that many today. Okay. I thought that was because I'm usually just seeing it being selling stuff. And I forget it has the passive income stuff.
Yep.
So I'm like, who sold tickets? How does that work? How do you sell money to someone else?
Mm.
I mean, that's crypto, but, you know. I keep forgetting what I was doing. Like, I need to go back to the museum and make a list of all the Withergate stuff.
You know what? I'm gonna give that birthday gift to Raptor. It'll be a surprise. I'm gonna put it in your house without. And I'm gonna.
Are you re-gifting?
Hey! I'm only re-gifting one of the things. Sorry.
Today is the last day I have to make this. Oh, I won't make it.
Damn what?
It. I had to make tea, but today's my last day, and it'll take 2 days just to make it.
Make even grow it.
You could go check the coffee house north of the town. On the right of the town hall.
Yeah, the cafe. No, that's crappy.
That's where I found out that you could buy the
Doesn't look like they sell it anymore.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say
that. Make it with tea leaves. You can. It's needed for making the cafe shed kit.
That's the problem. No, I don't have the time.
The only quest it's used for is to bring June tea.
Yeah.
Huh.
Wow, there's a lot of food ready to be taken out right there. Okay, it's 10. I'm like, does that say 40 fish things? I'm like, nope, it's 10. Oh, this is a lot more organized for a plushy shed than I thought it would be. Like, they're all in rows.
Yep.
We already have stuff in the winter puddle.
Cause some winter crops can be grown.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like not everything is grown in the same season.
Yeah, I came out and Raptor like was speeding across the.
Wow.
It's like, boom. It's like, okay. Alright, there's a lot of food to eat, right?
A shit ton. I had to fill up the second chest.
Okay. Those are gonna come in handy for what I'm doing at the moment. Alright, let's see. Yep, you're good. Those. Hey, you just have random oranges in the crate. I'm taking out the random non-actual cooked food item that you have. Is that okay, Raptor?
That's fine. We have a shit ton of oranges anyway.
That's one of those things where it's like, don't push the store inventory stuff. Alright, there you go, Raptor. I gave you 17 pumpkins.
Thank you.
Do with it what you will.
I'm gonna cook the living shit out of it.
Like, you're gonna figure out what you can make with a shit ton of pumpkins?
Yeah.
Just as a heads up, the old boot, the roasted old boot, hurts you.
Oh.
It does give you health bonus, like a permanent health bonus, but it also hurts you as you're eating it. Like, I didn't realize it until all of a sudden I was like, wait, why is my, oh no. Welcome back.
Sell it and not eat it, but
well, no, I have a special ability that, like, me getting health boost is very important.
Yeah, his healing ability is based on health,
like how much health I have.
Say, Lewis, I came up with an idea just now of a variant for Warlock where you don't use Aldrich Blast, like how they have the Archfey Warlock. Imagine if you can, instead of using just Aldrich Blast like normal, you can use Vicious Mockery.
Ooh.
Because, like, I'd be like, that's very thematic for a Fey-packed Warlock to be like, I'm going to make fun of you until you die.
Yeah.
Like, that sounds like a cool variant.
Son of a bitch.
What?
No, I just like that. That is like a scarily good idea.
Yeah. They have it where, like, you add your charisma to damage, of course, and there's, like, the repulsive blast one, but I'm like, instead of that, how about one where it's, like, when you hit someone with it, like, at least one person next to them has to make save versus Hideous Laughter,
because
they're, like, laughing at.
Like, basically making a bard lock, where it's, like, bard, yeah. Warlock.
It's like you make fun of, like, the boss so bad that all his... It's like the Rocket with Tasia face. Where, like, everyone else is laughing as well.
It's like, I'm Taser face!
Like, he's, like, tied to a chair and laughing at him.
God, that fish tank is so loud. Alright, I put the surprise in Raptor's house.
Okay, now we gotta find out where to buy seeds in this awful design city.
It's a merchant south of where the apartment is. Okay. Like,
the problem is, like, this is the first time I've done stuff in the city, mostly.
Yeah, no, it is in the same boat with you at that.
Like, alright, is this thing with the giant cat sign, is that the farm area? No, it's got animals out front. Okay. This thing with the giant top hat with an eye on, is that the farm area? No, okay, that's hats. Like, what do all this sign mean?
Like, you have organized your city like shit.
I mean, it's a bunch of monsters, so of course it is. It's like a Nightmare Before Christmas, where it's like, yeah, it's designed like that on purpose, because, you know, that's what they do. It's like, the one rule we have in the city is there's no rules. It's like, well, have fun with that. Another not real building. There was a map.
Claude, are you still in your fucking house? God damn it. You fucking dick.
This is standing outside a person's house waiting for them.
I said Claude.
Oh.
You require five hearts to enter.
It's like real Stardew Valley energy right there. Just standing outside a person's house waiting for them to leave. Crack it.
Well, it's just like, I've seen a comic that somebody drew of, like, an experienced player of Stardew Valley, and it's like, oh, yeah, the new farmer moved in. How do you feel about him? It's like, oh, I don't know. And then it's like, goes through a couple panels, and all of a sudden it's like, so, what do you think now that it's been, like, a month? Oh, we're getting married next week. Yeah. It's like, what? The fuck happened?
Gave me stuff. Wait. Meg.
So where's the surprise at?
It's in your house.
Where in my house? Oh. It's a pinwheel.
Yep, that was a gift from Vaughn.
Pretty.
And it was...
Have you guys ever wondered why eggplants are called eggplants?
No. Why are they called pigments?
Oh, when as they're growing, like not when they're fully grown, but as they're growing, like they look like eggs.
All right, no, go ahead, Angel.
I did something about that recently.
Have a good night. All
right, good night, Angel.
Night, Angel.
The band thing that I did tonight, because, well, the three of us, well, like, because I, Yumi, and Raptor, we all have the, that shared band request thing set up on Twitch.
Ah, yeah. So you can check to see if you could find it.
Yeah, I want to, I've never actually attempted to use it.
Oh, like if one person bans someone, they get banned.
I don't know that it's that they auto get banned on, like get auto banned. It's
more like you can look at the list and go,
"Hey, look out for this person."
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's more of a like, here's the people I've banned, and then basically you can go, "Okay, I can ask them about it," or I could literally just go, "I'm just gonna take the whole list and ban."
Okay. All right, I'm gonna make. fine fertilizer, so I don't have to remember to water all the stuff there.
Wait a minute. I'm getting silk from fishing nets.
Yeah, there's a fishing perk. Where is it?
Where you can get crafting stuff.
Yeah, salvage.
I just think it's funny because I didn't think that silk would be one of those materials.
Yeah, you think it'd be like stones and like wood and stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, sunken ships don't be usable.
Oh, that's fair. And, you know, their sails and stuff would have like cloths and things.
Well, that's canvas, not silk.
Fair. But they have kitchens and galleys that would have cloth napkins.
Yeah.
Well, depending on the ship. I'm thinking more like, I'm thinking more like cruise ships, not like pirate type ships.
Yeah, there's 77 bars here. I just made us 2,000 gold from crafting stuff.
Nice.
Because there was like 70 bars there. Yeah, I got that slime fertilizer shot. I don't have to worry about going back to Withergate. Because I don't think Withergate has the seasonal stuff, does it?
No, you do need to get...
Okay.
Scarecrows.
Okay. I think I have it. All of them. This is only the max one is 7 days. Which any. Okay, good. I can grow it anytime. Good. Which means I need a summer, a spring, and a winter.
It's one of the three chests among the regular farming stuff. There's also
that's like where the tokens go, or I'm just like, oh,
yep.
I'm in the farm. Spring, and I need a winter one, but we can make that. You're such a cool dude. On your surfboard.
My magical surfboard.
But yeah, like, I thought it was like Rose Gates, like getting the ability to levitate everywhere, but like that's how I'm moving around now. My feet no longer touch the ground. If I could levitate up there, it'd just be like I'd be fucking Baron Harkonnen. It's like I'm never walking again.
All right. Mining time. First things first. Try to get the special stuff first. Pitcher plant is capable of, but I'm definitely killing that before it gets me. Okay.
There. Need a week's time, we'll have the Withergate farming thing done.
Nice.
And I have the water worm. I just have to clam out.
Wrong spell, and that just fucked over my mana. Because I accidentally cast the rain spell.
Oh.
And it's like, I forgot to bring food with me to rekindle my mana. Like an idiot. Yep, like an idiot. It's alright.
I like how the tavern keep is selling chicken tenders.
Look.
I mean, that's, like I've said, it's grown-up chicken nuggets. You gotta call it something else, otherwise it's kid food. It's like with mac and cheese and pasta Alfredo.
Back to Sunhaven.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, same. Alright, I've got two of the potions that require, that...
The dragon scales?
Yeah. Being made, and then I'm gonna take what I have left of those dragon scales to the museum to see if I can fill out anything on that. Ugh. We need the gold wool and the feather. There's that, and that. Okay, so I just need one more of the sharp dragon scales and five of the tough dragon scales for that. Now, let's go check out the potion bundle and see what we need, which potions that we need for that. Attack and spell damage. Okay, those are the two that I'm making right now, so. Sweet.
I didn't know, like, I completely forgot. So this guy's called King Minos.
Enjoy the trapdoor. You'll see.
I just got sent to go forest south of Withergate. Take 10 glory crystals.
Again, you'll see.
So, like when I'm leaving or something?
No, it's one of those things where, if I remember right, you complete the task and then he's like, Anyways.
Okay. So, like, you know who the real King Midas is, right?
Yeah.
What about you guys?
What'd you say it was? Minus?
King Minos.
Oh, is that the one with the golden touch or something?
That's Midas.
Midas. Oh. King Minos is where the Minotaur comes from, because his wife had sex with the bull.
Oh, God.
No, she wanted it. Well, she didn't really want it. Zeus made her want it. You know, like, how... You know, I found out why that was so common. Like, why, like, it's like, oh, you know, like, this person was forced, had been forced upon by Zeus, because it's the idea of, like, saying your family had a connection to great heroes of legend and things like that, being like, oh, like, I'm an ancestor of, like, this person. And, but the thing is, you couldn't say, like, oh, one of my people had sex with Zeus. It's like, no, because then they'd be a prostitute, and prostitutes were looked down back then, kind of thing. But it's like, but you could say, like, oh, Zeus had his way with my wife, and blah, you know, like, blah, 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 you know.
It's like,
but my family's connected to that bloodline now. So it's like the idea of, like, it's just politics.
All it ever is.
Well, it's all human stuff is all this.
To the Elven Farm. Bitch.
Also, this for Bull's Gate. Like, at level 10, my warlock can shoot 3 beams from those blasts.
Nice.
And I have both the perks that affect it, where you add damage and knock people down. But I also have robes that add my charisma again. So.
Huh.
I add double my charisma modifier to damage. So I'm doing 30 damage. With knockdown. So it's extremely great crowd control. It's like you say, like have one to 3 different people. That, like, nearly killed me, Jesus. Like, did half my health, like a couple of them.
Yeah, the super crossbow, by the way, it is combat level 40 and it's 1,500.
So it was as much as it was as much as we had.
Oops.
It's not even a big enough difference for me to take.
Wait. All right, guys. Yeah.
Yay.
All right, everybody out. Raptor.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Exit game. Blah, mess hall. It's my face. It's my face.
We are reading out to play well. He is currently playing some Destiny 2.
Ooh, that's different.
I tried that. But I got to that thing where it's like, you need this currency to do this thing, and this thing, and it's like...
Too much extra stuff.
I like the combat, and I like the guns, but I'm like, I can't use that stuff. Like, it's all behind the, like, these weird currencies.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright. Let's give Kraylo some loves.
Same. We are raiding out to Kraylo. So I will see you guys later.